Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. I downloaded some songs into the Files app. Can I add MP3 music from my Files app on iPhone directly to Apple Music app on iPhone? Of course you can, but we have to use some tools. The first one is free. Let's use it to add to Apple Music on iPhone. Way 1. Use iTunes. Download and install the latest version of iTunes. Click File. Then select Add File to Library or Add Folder to Library to add the MP3 files to iTunes Library. Now, we connect iPhone to computer via the USB cable. When your iPhone is recognized by iTunes, click the Device tab. Choose Music. Tick Sync Music. Choose your MP3 files. Click Apply. If you're already struggling with iTunes instability, you can try the next way. Way 2. Use iOS Data Manager. Alt Phone iOS Data Manager is a tool can help you manage your data, including transfer, backup, add data to your iDevice. Now, you can see how it works. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Then hit Manage your button. Find the music and import your music song. Just like this. So guys, that's all for today's video. Subscribe us for more tips. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.